South hosting number 5 seed Omaha North. It's a close game tonight in the first quarter. After a long first drive, the Storm's Gavin Shanahan breaks through with a touchdown. He'll put Elkhorn South on the board 6-0. Later, Omaha North's ball now, and it's a handoff to Jaron Cannon. He runs it in, almost gets stops, but lands in the end zone, puts the Vikings ahead 7-6 going into the second. The game stays close, but Omaha North gets the victory 28-21.